I tried to choose the flat and flywheel from Vauxhall, insignia, 2009 diesel. You have to take out complete suction down and take out the bolt for the steering rod. The suction have to be down to take it out the bolt, and I got trouble to take out the flywheel, and this flywheel is very badly damaged. It's turned over. You can't open the screw, and it's not coming out. The problem is, I've cut it around the flywheel, but it's still a problem. It's not coming out. Unscrew it. And now I have to cut the piece one by one around here.